What is new and progressively worsening is our reliance on single sources for our diversity of the drug supply chain. The U.S. no longer has the capabilities to manufacture our medications, especially our generic medications. In addition, the U.S. now competes with the entire globe for the same sources. China is the raw material holder, and India is the finished product manufacturer for the majority of generic medications for the entire globe.
Today, I'm announcing that we will have a stockpile in 5 more communities, including Aberdeen, Mobridge, Hot Springs, Pierre, and Yankton. We've never, as a state, had a cache of medications stored in those communities. We will start doing that today. We will also be diversifying the type of medications that will be available to the public should a shortage occur and it become necessary to tap into the stockpile.